There's a tip by JT Miller, stopped by Koskinen. And that's the first shot of the game. It's off to JT Miller. Miller across, Hughes takes a look. Snap pass, at least a wrist pass. Horvat tipped that one wide.
Tyler Yamamoto couldn't go to the net.
First power play of the game for the Oilers. Demko with a shot through traffic and the rebound. Foegele couldn't get it to go. Looked like he had the open side, but hit the outside of the post. JT Miller. Nugent Hopkins for Foegele. Banks one down to Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Plays the puck to the blue line. Evan Bouchard to Kyle Turris. Now Bouchard lets one go. He scores! A 90-mile-an-hour slap shot thanks to our NHL Edge stats. Evan Bouchard, they call them Boosh Bombs in Edmonton, and it's 1-0.
Demko looking. He's okay there, but there's Foegele now. Lining himself up, and look at Foegele. Slides.
Now it's dumped out by Cody Ceci. Shen. Pursuit by Perlini. Chris Russell with a pass through. Senior puts it in front. Perlini scores! Another preseason goal for Brendan Perlini. His sixth in six games.
Turnover with the Canucks all going the other way. You can see that's behind Hoglander. All three forwards are going the other way, and Perlini is by himself.
Philly Giuseppe with a pass ahead. Here's Matthew Highmore in on the left hand. Wrist shot wide of the goal. Tucker Kuhlman leaves for Dowling. Back to the line. Giuseppe sees it up. One timer by Myers is stopped by Skinner. Hughes, stick handle into traffic. Lost the puck, and it's going to be a breakaway for Ryan. He's got Yamamoto with him. Pass to Yamamoto. In on goal. He eats and scores. A shorthanded goal for the Oilers.
And there's Derek Ryan to Yamamoto. Gives it back to Ryan. And then Ryan wisely gives it to Yamamoto, who does have that great speed. Quinn uses strip for the puck by Yamamoto to start the play. And then he finishes it with a beautiful.
Ekman Larson ahead to Garland. Back to Ekman Larson. Backhands one off the post. The rebound was right there for Shake. Oilers looking to finish the preseason at 6-1-1. And looking good to do it at this point as Myers lets go with a long shot, deflected and kicked out by the right pad of Skinner. Just got it past Benson, and Connor Garland starts to center. Garland with some room. Down the right side, wide on McLeod. Centers, Pettersson shoots, Skinner the save. Canucks trying to win the faceoff after the icing. Hoglander gets the puck in the corner, sends it in front. Swing and a miss for Pettersson. Now Shen with a shot and a glove save by Skinner. In on the left wing, wrist shot. Big rebound. The chest of Sterling. Same move to put it on the forehand and shoveled one wide of the goal. Now stepping up is Shen, who threw a hard hit on Lagesson. I don't think Lagesson was expecting that one. And the Oilers are called for icing. Rifles the puck in from center. Tyler Benson gave it away. Justin Dowling down for Highmore. Cuts in front with a shot. Scores! Wrist shot. Stop. Loose puck in the crease. Miller can only take it behind the goal. Pettersson again. Hughes takes a look. Tip by Miller. Scores! The pass from Quinn Hughes, and with 2:18 to go, the Canucks are within a goal.